Yeah, we are at the penultimate stage of the tour in Dokkum, the first stage for the Sailing Arabia Tour. It's nice to discover this place. It's a windy condition and we are very happy to be. Sailing today will be hardcore.
A really nice day for us. We are really happy tonight and for the overall ranking before the last act, it's a good thing.